Marcus, today is finally here. I can't wait to the doors open for me to see you down on the other end of the aisle. This has been a long journey, but we have made it this far and can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you as your wife. From the first day I met you, I knew that you were the one. I was telling you over and over and over, let's do this, let's do this. And you finally came to that day when you got down on one knee and you proposed and said you wanted me to be your wife.
On September 10th, 2013, I met the love of my life. Sharice, you're my stars, you're my moon, you're my day, and you're my night. I don't know where I'd be today if it wasn't for you. You're my everything. You're my rock. You hold me down. You correct me when I'm wrong. And you always got my back. That's why I love you so much. And today I just want you to know I love you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I want to go old with you. And that would not be.
Look at them balls. And my sauce. Yo!
What up, brother?
Yo!
So, bro, no, I love you. So, get in. So she will be with you.
The kind of letter kiss me up on that. This is what I want to do for the rest of my life. This is something that can get every bit of my time. This is what they call real love, real love, real love. Oh, I know that you told me as long as you hold me, I couldn't be sad.
Our day is finally here, and in a few seconds, the doors will open, and I will be walking through these doors to meet you at the end of the aisle. I know today is going to be one of the best days of our lives. We have worked so hard to get here, but this is truly the beginning. I love you, Marky. You are my today, tomorrow, and my forever, and I can't wait to be your wife. You are my soulmate and my best friend. I cannot wait for all the days ahead of us as we continue this beautiful life together as husband and wife. I love you more than anything, but most importantly, Mama is watching from above, smiling, saying, "That's my boy." Come on, Marcus.
Hold on.
Oh, no, you did this. Yeah, I know that love is unpredictable, but I'm pretty damn sure that this is the kind of letter kiss me up on that. This is what I wanna do for the rest of my life. This is something that can get every bit of my time. This is what they call real love, real love, real love.
You take Sharice to be your wedded wife, and then you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for her alone, you will perform unto all her all duties that a husband owes to his wife, and to God by death shall separate you.
Yes, I do.
All right now,
husband, and do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for him alone, you will perform unto him all the duties that a wife owes to her husband, until God by death shall separate you.
I do.
This is something that can get every bit of my time. This is what they call
I'm stuck with you. So tell me about it, how'd your day go? Kissing on me, missing on me. Every time I see you, got them feelings on me.
Now that you told me, as long as you hold me, I couldn't be safer. Now love me for the real me. Don't know what your deal is, but I'm with you till daylight, daylight, daylight. Till the sun comes up, dancing in the moonlight, moonlight, moonlight. This forever, this forever, this is. And I let it kiss me up on that.
Put it on that beat, no.
Aye. Mustard on the beat, ho, Debo, any rap nigga, he a free throw. Man damn, call her Amber Lambs, tell him breathe, bro. Nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas tryna see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walking down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boy, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. Dot, fuck him up. Wop, 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 wop. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us.
Thank you. woman who's been more than a woman to me. And I'd like to dedicate this song to all the good mothers around the world. So much that we should be thankful for as children. And Mama, I want to let you know how thankful I am. I dedicate this to you and all the good mothers around the world. This song is for all of you.
Like you, Mom. Nobody took more time. Like you, Mom. When I think of all the things that you done for me, how you suffered without so much for me to be. A strong man, yeah. Oh, how I thank you, Mama, Mama, for tender love and care. Help me sing,
oh, love. Take care of Mama.
Take care of Mama.
All right, everyone. Hey, so I am Shavante. I am Sharice's oldest daughter and the maid of honor. Real cute, real sweet, because she's not going to make me cry. So I've been here from the beginning. Ups and downs and highs and lows and arguing and fighting and us and y'all and, you know, we're here. So congratulations. I love y'all. Continue spoiling me. 28 and still spoiled. Congratulations. I'm happy for y'all. I'm happy that I'm here to celebrate this moment with y'all. That's it.
Woo! So we go from teenagers to today. I am Quinetta, the matron of honor, Sharice's best friend. We've done it all. Our first concerts together. We didn't have a car, so we walked to Bryant Stadium to see Trina. Our joke of the wedding was neither one of us does lashes, makeup, any of that. Because if you knew us in school, we had t-shirts, tennis shoes, and our nails done. That's all we cared about. So, I am honored to be here today by your side as your matron of honor. I love you more than anything in the world. As any friends, we have ups, downs, fights, whatever, but again, we are here today at mid-40s. Leave it like that. We are who we are, but we beautiful. And I just want to say thank you. I'm already the baby of 10, so now I've gained another brother. Marcus, take care of her. I know you will. She's always, this is the day she's dreamed of. So I'm glad I got to be here to share it with you guys from the engagement party and everything else. So I love both of you. I always will, and I'll always be there for you, and I love you.
Wow. We never thought we would make it, huh? Some of those conversations that we had. But through it all, God is the one who put things together. And congratulations. Marcus, I was talking to you a little early and just letting you know that to be a good husband, it's in the Word of God. How you ought to treat your wife. No better example. A lot of times, us young men growing up, some of us didn't have dads in our life to teach us how to treat a woman, how to open a door, how to talk to a woman without using profanity. All these things that comprised of man, being that God has called the man as the head. It's an order, it's a headship in the home. And I believe you ready to stand the mount and be the man that God has called you to be the husband that he's called you to be to Sharice, and likewise be the wife that he's called you to be to Marcus. And I'm gonna leave you all with this. In order for this marriage to be sustained, because you're gonna have your ups, you're gonna have your downs, but if you put God first. Oh, I wish I had somebody I could talk to in here tonight. If you put him to multiply the years, he's able to do things that eyes haven't seen and ears haven't heard. Marcus was my best man over 20-some years, and I'm still married. Oh, somebody say amen. God bless you all. I love you all, and y'all stay encouraged.
I just want to congratulate my Uncle Marcus and my new Auntie Sharice. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Marcus, congratulations. Sharice, congratulations. Marcus, as your oldest nephew, I'm proud of you today. You're giving me hope for the future, for my love life. You know what I mean? So, thank you, man. Congratulations, and thank you for always being, you know what I'm saying, a good uncle.
What's up, y'all? For everybody, huh? I can't keep it PG. Okay, all right, PG. I love y'all. All right, for everybody who don't know, I'm they little bit brother. I'm really they favorite little brother, but we ain't gonna get into all that. You feel me? Nah, but for real, been rocking with y'all since I was like over 10, 12 years now. You feel me? Yeah, longer than that. But that mean you tell me how old I am. We ain't gotta do all that. You feel me? So I just want to say I love y'all, appreciate y'all, I'm happy y'all done got here, and y'all done made it, and then y'all come to Atlanta, and then I got y'all, y'all come up there.
So we got two families that have combined. My family, Marcus Carson, is my nephew, and then Sharice's family and Viola Patterson over there is my classmate from Little Bitty Bitty up to now. So we have joined. This is our family. So like the daughter said earlier, ups, down, ins, and outs, we here. And we family, so we gonna rock like that. Okay?
What is going on? But you gotta look at each other in the eyes. The eyes don't change. No matter how old you get, and no matter what trials and tribulations you go through, you can look in each other's eyes and see that that's the person that I fell in love with.
Congratulations. Keep God first. And no matter what goes on in your home, keep it in your home.
Nigga, I ain't chasing I'm a visual. She got both ass cheek bouncing as double dribble. That ass perfect, baby. I love the way you get it over the turkey, baby. You know you doing that shit on purpose, baby. That pussy wetter than some water, let me serve it, baby. He don't like me, but his bitch love me. Got kicked out the house at 14, I was still thinking. She ate that dick so much, I need ugly. He know I fuck the bitch, he see me, he be mean, buggy. That shit don't mean nothing. You play with me and you know how my team coming. Made that ass sit up better than two bunk beds. Oh, she thick thick, she eat a cornbread.
Say you're stabbing. You know I'm gonna ask for your.